here we have the new Nike blueprint pack that you can see over here. I know you guys are all wondering, wait, what? Are they out on FIFA? Calm down.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Now, before the video starts, I just need you guys to go check out my main channel called TRG. If you want some real life football videos, some reaction videos, chef videos, any type of videos, then the main channel is the place to check out. Yeah, there are some funny videos there. Guys, you're gonna be laughing for days, okay? I'm telling you guys, check out the main channel. All right, let's go back now. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, peace.
Yo, what's going on, guys? RGV2 here. Title update 5 has just been released, and I know what everyone's wondering. Are we gonna get new boots?
Yeah.
Title update 5 has came out, and I'm not gonna lie, they haven't really said much in the title update 5. It's not, I don't think it's anything major. It's, I don't know why they called it title update 5. It's more like a title update 4.5, because it's like small additions that they could have made added on to title update 4. I don't think it deserved to be called its own title, its own whole title update, you know.
Am I making sense, right? Yeah,
all right then. But listen, just because it doesn't say that they're gonna add new boots doesn't mean that there might not be new boots, because they didn't say that for title update 4, and we got the new Nike pack. Just saying, new Nike pack. But here we have the new Nike blueprint pack that you can see over here. I know you guys are all wondering, wait, what, are they out on FIFA? Calm down. They're not out on FIFA. I'm gonna repeat again. They are not out on FIFA yet. PC users, you can have these boots though if you go follow my guy, Wizard Mods, WZRD Mods on YouTube. Check out his channel and he will tell you exactly how to get these boots if you play on PC. However, console users, PS5, PS4, Xbox, we just have to wait and see if FIFA, EA add these new Nike blueprint packs. These boots literally came out as soon as title update 4 dropped. So like, they could have just waited. But yeah, man, these lovely boots here, only got the pictures of the Mercurials. Hopefully they get added soon. Like I said, when title update 4 dropped, you know, the actual information page, they didn't say that they were gonna add new boots. However, new boots did come. So within title update 5, what we're hoping, you know, that boots come out. There was even boots that they were supposed to add in title update 4 that they never brought out. We're still waiting on those boots, just saying. So yeah, man, hopefully the Nike blueprint pack gets added on soon, hopefully. Don't forget to like this video, by the way. Let's try hit 10 likes, that's a good target, 10 likes. Now also, the Adidas Sapphire Pack just came out. You're probably all wondering, when are they gonna be added onto FIFA? I can 100% guarantee that those will most definitely be added onto FIFA sooner or later. Adidas and FIFA, they go well. Yeah, every time new Adidas boots come out, FIFA always adds them. When FIFA never added an Adidas pack. So because it's a new line of Predators, they're definitely gonna be on FIFA, most definitely. So yeah, these Adidas Sapphire Pack, that's definitely gonna be on FIFA. As to when it's gonna be added, I don't know. The Adidas Sapphire Pack is probably gonna be added in FIFA before the Nike Blueprint Pack. That's for sure. I already know that's gonna happen. I can just tell. Yeah. And lastly but least, we are still missing Puma boots, which should have been out. Like, not gonna lie, they're kind of slacking in the Puma department. Like, we should have had at least two Puma packs out now. There's the recent Puma packs that came out, and then there was the other one that's been out for a long time now, the green ones. You know the green ones I'm talking about? Yeah, they should have been on the game a long time ago, but they're not out yet. So yeah, get the Puma boots sorted. Like, don't think people don't care about Puma. I am sponsored by Puma, you know. Don't do my don't do my brand dirty like that. Yeah, add them onto the game. But hopefully the Puma boots get added soon. I feel like they will. Actually, no, I don't feel like they don't really add Puma boots onto FIFA, but hopefully they get them added on soon. So yeah, that was just a little update for you guys on the title update 5 and concerning boots, you know. But out of the Sapphire packs and the blueprints, I believe one of them will be added. The Nike blueprint will definitely get added on soon, but it's just they'll probably won't be added on as quick or as, yeah, they'll get added on soon. Sapphire pack definitely coming soon. Don't know when, but it's coming soon. And yeah, that's all I have to say for you lot. Like this video so people at EA can see that you lot really want the new boot packs on the video in the game. If they see that, you know, if you like the video will rank high amongst the YouTube searches, and then EA people will click my video and they'll see that you lot really want the boot packs. So like the video. Apart from that, thank you for watching the video, guys, and then, yeah, I'm out. Bye.